Hey everybody, Don Marchese here, Liberty Safes of South Jersey. I want to say happy 4th of July to everybody. Got something really special today that I wanted to share with everybody. We had, just to give you a little bit of the story. I had a customer call about a month ago. Actually, they went online and placed an order with us about a month ago. And bought a Father's Day gift for their husband. And, you know, we didn't think anything of it. Never met the person before. Just randomly went online and placed an order with us. About a week ago, not even, about 3 or 4 days ago, I got a text message, and she said that if there's any chance her husband could get her safe before Tuesday, 4th of July, that would be awesome because he's military and he ships out on Wednesday for 4 months. I knew that being 4th of July, it was going to be a long shot, but needless to say, we called Liberty Safe out in Utah, and they forwarded us to the shipping company, Legacy Transportation Systems, and everyone pulled together and rerouted shipments and really went out of their way to get this guy safe before he ships off, so he can see his Father's Day gift before he ships off. And to make it even nicer, us, Liberty Safes of South Jersey, and Liberty Safe Corporate decided we're going to make it extra special for him, and we're going to give it to him as a sign of our gratitude and appreciation for his service to our country. So I just wanted to reach out to everyone. They don't know that. They know we're delivering it this morning, but they don't know that they're getting it for free. So this is going to be a pretty cool video. Hopefully they're as excited as we are. So we'll see you in a couple minutes.
My daddy served in the army. We lost his right eye, but he flew a flag out in our yard. Till the day that he died, he wanted my mother, my brother, my sister, and me to grow up and live happy in the land of the free. Now this nation that I love is falling under attack. A mighty sucker punch came flying in from somewhere in the back. Soon as we could see.
This is my brother Joe. Me and Joe own, we're the owners of Liberty Safes of South Jersey.
Okay.
I just wanted to give you guys, let you guys know what happened this week. So when your wife placed the order, we had no idea. I just knew it was for Father's Day. Didn't know you were shipping off with the military or anything like that.
Okay.
And weren't going to get your gift. Needless to say, she texted me this week and said, "Hey, he ships out on Wednesday. Is there any way we can get this on Tuesday?" And I was like, "Oh, having 3 kids of my own, I really want to make this happen."
Aww.
So I called Liberty Safes in Utah, let them know it was up. They forwarded me to Legacy Transportation Systems, also out in Utah, and they rerouted everything and made this, went straight from Utah, straight to my store in Williamstown.
Aww.
And better yet, South Jersey is giving you the safe.
So, what?
Yeah, so you're not going to pay anything for it.
No way.
No.
Yeah, so this is a gift from your community, just saying thank you for your service.
Oh my God!
And I can totally understand your, everyone else is partying and having fun on 4th of July, and you're worried about going away for 4 months. So this is, it's a sign of our gratitude.
That is insane.
Appreciate it.
No, that's so nice. Well. That wasn't intentional.
Oh my God. No, and I thought it was
awesome.
We'll
put a boot in your ass. It's the American way. Hey, Uncle Sam, put your name at the top of his list. And the Statue of Liberty started shaking her fist. And the eagle will fly. And it's gonna be hell when you hear Mother Freedom start ringing her bell. And it'll feel like the whole wide world is raining down.